What's going on, everybody? My name is Blade. Welcome back to more Resident Evil 7. I loaded up the game, and I pushed continue, and it started me right here. So I guess this is how I ended off last time. I'm not sure, but I'm pretty much dying. I'm almost dead here, so actually, let me go ahead and combine. Can I combine with this? No. So I got two first aids, and I have to use one right away, and it's not even going to give me full health. Jesus. Can I combine with this? Enhanced gun ammo. Packed with extra powerful. Yeah, why not? To change ammo, press. Oh. To change ammo. So this is the most powerful. Oh, I didn't know that. It's more powerful handgun ammo. Okay, that's good to know. Only 5 shots, though. Actually, screw it. Let me, why not just do it? Actually, it takes away from the other handgun ammo. I'll just use 5 for now and see how that works. So I only got, like, 6 shotgun shots and some of these. And see, I need to use this health right away. Because, I don't know. I think something's about to happen. We're gonna die. I don't think there's anything else around here. So I don't know if this is fake or not. Hold on. Alright, let's see. Nice, more shotgun shells. Alright. Because I have a battery that I'm gonna put in there, but I feel like something's gonna happen. So let's look around. Ooh. Some of these are explosive, so you don't know. Oh, yeah. All right. I think that's all we have here. All right, well. Let's see what happens here. Oh. Is that supposed to happen? Oh my god, I knew it. This guy's gonna fucking trick me. No. Oh my god. Wait, enhanced ammo. Oh shit, he's puking everywhere.
Fuck you too.
What the hell? Oh! The... I just wasted a shot. I don't think I have enough bullets. Oh, God, it got me. No. Oh shit. Oh no, what did I messed up. I did not know why I did that. I wanted to switch it. See, that's what I get for playing too many games. I try to reload by pressing the RB. It's like that's how you reload in Gears of War. Shit. Is he dead? Oh! Come on, man! Can we get out of here? My god, that was it. I thought it'd be harder than that. Damn it, I wasted... Well, actually, I kind of need it, I guess. I'm already on yellow. God, I'm so screwed. I better get something on the way out here. But, yeah, welcome back. this game's great. It really is. But it is hard as shit sometimes. Want something good? Anything? That doesn't look... What's that? Supplements. Shit. You're next? Thanks, man. Alright, so I picked up supplements. See, what do I combine with? Oh, I combine it with this. Sharpens the sentence, making items detection easier. Oh, I just fucking wasted that thing then. What's this? An antique coin? I guess I'll take it for now. Alright, so I'm back here. Now, how do I know the code to this thing? Is there... Can I break these? Actually, let me put the antique coin away right now. There we go, I have 7. The toy axe? I don't need that shit either. Why do I have that? The supplements? You know what? I'll take one. Just to see what it does. Okay. Apparently it's supposed to point out stuff easier. Oh, got an achievement for it. Okay, there's got to be a code here somewhere to open that door. I bet you the code's here. It's got to be. Oh! 1408. Did you got... Am I an idiot? Did I not see that? It's like I read your next on the paper, and then I didn't even see that. 1408. My God. It's telling me right there. 1408. Yes! Getting somewhere. Oh, wait. Open?
Buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
My gun? I have to put away my gun? No. Maybe I can get away without...
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
Okay. Are you kidding me? My bullets too? I guess I don't need it.
That shit you're carrying?
Are you kidding me? Everything? Oh, that's... Oh, wait, hold on. I'm gonna do it. I'm just gonna... Oh, it opened. Do you hear that? I think it opened. I'm gonna take my herb and use it. It closed it. Okay. Now, if I use this herb... I have to use it. Well, no. You know what? If the game's making you put all that stuff away... There you go. Maybe it'll hook me up here. Dark as hell.
Have a nice day.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. The fuck? I can't see shit. Oh, about to say. Can I take that candle? Oh my God, screw this. Ew. balloons. Alright, where do I go? Over here? Alright. I literally have nothing. What?
All right, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere, I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Wait. Oh, what the hell? It does that every time? Oh, what's this? Oh, I need to find a crank to turn this bitch off. Bastard. Okay. It's like a little mini game here. Can't I need fire. All right. Sorry, my mic went out there for a little bit. I don't know what happened. Okay, now. See, that doesn't look good. Why would I? There's gotta be something. Aha. What's this? What is that? Grab it. Dirty telescope. Does that go in his hand? Ew. I can't. How do I use a telescope when it's all dirty? Can I clean that bitch? Okay, look, because every time I enter here. Oh, wait, can I equip my telescope? Oh. Can I burn this? Hold on. Let's go back here. Let's use this. Okay. Can I burn this rope? There we go. What the? Do I burn all this? Happy. Oh, shit. I don't know the code yet. That might be useful. I bet you this goes here. I don't want to walk up there and then this thing is gonna. There we go. Okay. Great. That's a great way to get a pen. Did I pop these? This is really, it's actually kind of fun, but I just want to figure out what the hell to do. Why do I need... Okay, I have a pen. Shit. Oh, hold on. Wait. Telescope. Oh. Okay. A winding key. What's a winding key for? Oh, it's for here. That's some creepy shit. Okay, maybe, hold on. For some reason, I feel like I need to light this. Anything up here? I need something else. It's missing a finger. Where the hell is a finger at? Nothing. I don't understand. Can I hold the telescope to clean this bitch? There! That's pretty. All right. Thank you. Oh, shit! Oh, that's the puzzle. Doll, bird, fetus. That's it right here. Oh man, I got lucky there. Well, doll, bird, fetus. Yes! Oh, Jesus. What? Wait, what does that say on his face? You? Okay, great. Alright, well... Do I burn it? I do! Oh, there it is! Yes! Oh my god. Took me a lot longer than I should to figure this shit out. Now. Now I can put the pen. Oh my god. Oh. Loser. LB? Yeah, it says loser. The code! Why didn't I leave it? The code to this door, right? Please tell me it's 5 letters. Yes! Loser. Oh, what a bitch. And he wasn't writing that. He carved that shit in me. That's hilarious. Come on. Loser. Yes! What is this? Where am I? Oh, thank you. Nice! I can turn off the water! Oh! Alright, progress. Yay! Now I can light the candles. Oh, Jesus. Happy, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. You have a happy, happy birthday. Son of a... What? Okay. I'm on fire!
Fuck, 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 fuck!
What do I do?
Fuck!
I'll turn this on. No! What do I do? What was I supposed to do? Alright, let's try this again. It was a lot easier to do this, just know the loser code, and you walked right in and just did everything. What am I supposed to do? Shit! I don't get it. Why did I burn last time? And that's the time. Alright, whatever. I'm not gonna question it. I'm alive. Run! I wanna see it blow up. How do I go through? Is there a map? I have a map. Go this way. Ah, I need this.
finally.
Oh yeah. Sweet. Okay. And I'm actually gonna go ahead and save it right now. We'll save it over this one. Woo! I'm not sure what I need. So I'm just going to take all that and still have space for other stuff. All
right. Mia? Mia? Mia?
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Well, now, Ethan.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Spoilers? Okay, well let me the fuck out of here. Am I missing something? Okay. I didn't have any more health, did I? I just have that herb. Oh. I can just walk down, right? I can't? That's nice. Why isn't it letting me go? Oh, it is. You do need it. All right. There we go. So I could just walk around here. No idea what's coming up next. It's over here. Please tell me the goodies in here. I trust that this is safe. This one too? Yes. Another chem fluid. All right. I'm gonna actually miss this right now. Perfect. And I don't want to use that yet. Okay. Good thing I came over here. More shit here. I don't think I can break these. Oh, yes. All right. Oh, come on, man. I don't want to waste ammo on you. One shot. Oh, God. This way. Go this way. Oh, shit. Wait, how do I get over? I can't. Oh, this is bullshit. Whoa! Oh my god, oh my god. I don't have any balls. They're not dying! Oh, zigzag! Oh shit. Zigzag! Where do I go? Is there a way I can get around them? Now! Nice! Go! Go! Why can't I run faster? Okay. I think there was a turn I was supposed to hit. Red? I already went there. Oh, right here. Yeah, but I can't go there. I need a crank. Where do I crank? Can I take my supplements? There! Oh! Thank you, supplements. Thanks, drugs. Oh, I have to go way over here. Oh, actually, it just gave me ammo. But actually, help me out, because this is where you use it. To go all the way fucking around again. Looks like those things gave up. So you can just run away from them. Obviously, just like other Resident Evil games, just run. And then, we'll see what happens. Oh, Jesus. Oh, you bastard. Fucking bullshit, man. Ah! I will run from this one, though. No! Shut the door. Oh. Oh. Little safe zone? Kinda. Oh my god, flame rounds? Herbs? Oh, Jesus Christ. Gunpowder? Yes, dude. Save point. More of those? Alright. Shotgun shells, thank you. And I will save again. Please let it be nice. Ooh, fuel. Okay. All right. I believe I got the best I can do. You know what? I'm going to take these just in case, actually. Because I don't have the grenade launcher. But I will put them there. That's a smart thing to do. So whenever I get one, I stumble upon another chest. It'll be in there. All right. Save the game. Ready to go. It's the best I can be right now. I have 2 slots to put some shit in. Better watch out, though. This bitch is crazy.
Zoe?
Hey, girl.
Zoe.
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough. My father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for 2.
Well, do whatever you do. What's up, girl? How you been?
We make the serum. What's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum.
Oh.
One of those is mine.
You have got to be kidding me.
Get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later.
What is happening? Okay. What is this shit? Can I just run? I don't have any health.
This is getting old, Jack.
Can I just fucking get out of here? I'm about to die. Glad I saved it. Stay away. The hell am I supposed to do? It's not really. I'm like red. Duh! Can I, like, what, I shoot his face?
Choke on your blood before I'm done with you. It's me up.
I shoot his boils. Wait, there's a door right here. I can't go there. All right.
So back to the house. I will deal with you later.
You gotta shoot these things. Boom! God damn it! There we go. I shouldn't take that first hit though, you know? Herb! Where's that been my whole life? There we go. Hold on. Combined. I'm gonna use it now. Oh, so I did kill her. Shit, run, run.
Come here, boy.
Come on, this shotgun's fucking annoying. Oh, there's one right above me. No, run! Damn it. Oh my god. Did not know he did that. See, the shotgun doesn't reload on its own. I'm so used to other games where it does that. Boom! Boom! Run. Another first aid! Give me first aid! Wait, can I torch him? Will it burn it if I just torch it? Oh shit. Oh shit. No. Don't look at me. Got him. No! What's in here? What's in here? More shotgun ammo would be nice. Handgun ammo. Like, really wants me to use handguns. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Got him. There's more here. Where's it at? No, I'm gonna get a good shot on it. No. No! Oh, he missed.
Fuck you.
Where is it? Boom! Oh shit, I'm out of bullets. I got it. Where's another one? Where's another one? I don't see the other one! Oh, he's coming apart. Oh, there it is! Got him! Please die! Come on. I don't see any more. Oh. Ah! Okay. Hey. No. No! Got him. Oh, bitch. Hey, everything.
Now, I've seen everything.
That was awesome. That was awesome. And I'm still green. I'm good. With the first aid. Ethan, oh, hey.
This way.
Not leaving, are you?
Oh, Jesus.
To cure him.
Yeah.
Are you all right?
No, I'm not all right.
No, Mia's waiting for us.
So is he dead forever? Wasted one scene. Oh my god. Fuck this place. Hey, Mia.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Bitch, it was your idea to use it. I have... Zoe, I don't know who you are. I gotta go with my girl.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape. But Zoe,
no,
go.
It's not about that.
Both of you, just go! Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'm really sorry. I just don't know who you are. I know you helped a lot, but come on.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Sorry. I really am sorry. I don't know what to do. Oh, that's sad.
Ethan, thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
I don't know what it is about, like, huge abandoned boats, but it creeps me out.
What the hell was that?
Oh my god. I knew it wasn't going to end like that. There's no way. Oh my god. Okay. Well, I'm Mia. Well, this totally changed. But guys, I'm going to end the video right there. Thank you guys so much for watching. Did a lot that video. Fought like two bosses. And now I'm the new character. So I'm going to go ahead and end it right here. We're going to pick up right here where we left off in the next video. Thank you guys again. And I'll talk to you guys later.